He's basically saying that, oh Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I'm always your servant and I always need you. Today, inshallah, my talk in the 4 minutes left will be about full-time Muslims and part-time Muslims. Full-time Muslims are those who worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala all year long. They go to the masjid, they take their kids to the masjid, they connect with the Muslim community. So this is a full-time Muslim, like Ayyub alayhi salam.
Your kids.